Jeremy, you've invested in gold before. Do you see any promise, as a growing number of investors do, in Bitcoin or other forms of cryptocurrency?
What is the future value of the dividend stream of Bitcoin? I can tell you that. That doesn't take a prize-winning mathematician. It is nil. It will never pay you a dividend. If you're desperate, can you eat it? No, you can't. Its entire value is on the greater fool, is it not? So Bitcoin could be worth $1 million a unit if you can find someone to pay it.
Couldn't we say the same about gold? Doesn't generate any a dividend stream,
There are two things.
can't eat it either.
That should give you a measure of restraint in your enthusiasm for gold, granted. But gold has had the odd 12,000-year test, which it has passed pretty well. And Bitcoin has got a few years to go yet to catch up. And secondly, gold does have some fallback qualities. It doesn't tarnish. It's unique in that sense. Everything that was ever made of gold is still around. And that's a pretty handy characteristic that Bitcoin also lacks. So I would say, yes, I'm nervous about gold because I can't eat it and because it pays no dividend, but it has two wicked advantages over Bitcoin. Bitcoin is 100% faith. And come the next market phase where faith is at a minimum, what do we think will happen to a stock whose entire reason for existence is faith and nothing but faith?
Thanks for listening. We hope you enjoyed the show.